Hey guys, welcome to day 4 of Aruba. Today we have another tour going on, except this time I'm actually not gonna be in the water this time. But I am currently gonna get really dirty. But this time you guys get to come along, so let's get to it.
So we're going on an ATV tour where you're possibly gonna get really muddy and mom has to look nice. In the curl of the bangs.
Just straighten them so they don't look a mess.
And what did Dad say earlier?
So you look nice when they try to identify your body.
When they dig her out of the mud. tastes pretty sweet.
It's about $1.
Real good. What do you think of it? I thought they like put some kind of alcohol in it. You look like you got the worst.
Did I?
I can't see what I look like, so. You look like you're the least dirty.
Me?
Yeah, no, I think
it's something I recommend if you don't mind getting dirty, rough terrain. That's basically it, but really it's beautiful. Like, and the tour guides, they're fun and they're comical, so they know how to make it the trip like nice. But I'm sorry that I couldn't show you guys the terrain because I didn't want to get the camera dirty, so that's it for now, and I'm gonna go to clean up. Today a lot of things happened. I got really muddy, and so tomorrow it's gonna be not that much stuff is gonna be happening. Me and my family are gonna check out the butterfly sanctuary, and we're gonna have a sunset cruise. So that's it for today, and see you guys tomorrow.